Welcome, everybody. I'm Mr. Bull897, and today we're beginning fresh on a series that I did not put as much effort into as I wish I did before. We are here with Mount and Blade Warband. I just love the hell out of this game. I played it a little bit on the channel earlier, a long time ago. I had some recording issues when I did that, and it just didn't turn out quite the way I wanted it to, so we're starting fresh, and this time I have a little bit of a role play attitude and plan for how I want to do this, and a goal in mind. So you can tell I started out with more than the amount of troops. We'll normally just start out alone, and I have 13 at the moment, which that is because I cheated, I will admit it, as well as, that's not the button I meant to do. As well as in my party, you can tell that they're Nord veterans. I don't have them up all the way on purpose. I figured veteran would kind of work, though, because my background story that I came up with is my father was a warrior for the Nordish, like the Nord kingdom. He was raised a warrior, fought for them, and put in a lot of effort. We lived in a close nearby town, and basically, he got screwed over, although the lords don't, like the Jarls don't realize that they screwed him over. It just, because they're too high up to really know that. But I'm out on a personal vendetta to begin with to bring down King Ragnar. My goal at the moment is to bring him down. But ultimately, my goal is to show that my family should have been made nobles long ago. And so we're going to become nobles, we're going to fight our way through the ranks, and we will take over all of Calradia. Which is a lot of area to take over. But that's what we're going to do. Starting with the Nords, we're going to wipe them out to begin with. And in order to do that, I believe the best way to do that is to start by building up money, which also, as you can see, yeah, I have no money. I thought I did, but I didn't quite give myself that much money. I gave myself enough to upgrade those characters. I didn't even upgrade my armor, but basically the Nords that are traveling with me are people that were very loyal to my father before he died, and I have set out, I was brought up underneath my father to fight. And he trained me from a young age, and I ended up as a squire, so I trained alongside knights, different knights, and I decided that after my father died, I decided to set out on my own and show the kingdom of the Nords who really has the power here. And so that's where we'll start, is bringing them down. We're going to work with anyone that they're enemies of, and make enemies of the Nords and conquer. But we will not join a kingdom specifically. We are our own kingdom, and we will grow into that with time. Yeah, that's essentially the goal. But to begin with, we have our 13 trained soldiers, very trained soldiers that were loyal to my father and are now loyal to me. He was a high-ranking soldier, so he was not the bottom of the totem pole. But he was also not a lord. He was more of a general on the ground. That's my basic background story of this character that I just came up with. Really on the spot as I was speaking. That's just kind of how I want to play him. So, to begin with, right now we are in the Kingdom of the Nords. We are not enemies with them, so we're going to fight off some people to gain experience, to get some prisoners, find some ways to make money, because in order to wage a war, you have to have money and troops. Those are the two main things. We also need a castle. We need to get our own castle. But I am thinking, before we do anything, we may pledge our allegiance to one of the kingdoms. I'm not sure. We may even pledge our allegiance to the Nords and then turn on them. But we're not a noble at the moment, so we can't just make our own kingdom, I believe. If we were to take over a castle, it becomes like a rebel thing, like right off. So we want to work on doing some of our political things, too, and talking to different generals and doing missions for them to get their favor. So in the Nord kingdom, since that's going to be where we first take over, so that when we decide to take over and secede, we can have followers. That'll be the goal. Let's go straight after these looters. I keep right-clicking for some reason. There's only five of them, and they're not on a horse. So, just to give us some experience, it's been a little bit since I've played. And it wouldn't hurt to have prisoners because we can sell prisoners off or we can eventually recruit them into our army. So, we'll charge. Oh yeah, I need to. How do I. Let me charge. There we go. Actually. We'll make him follow me, and we're gonna get up here. Give them the high ground. Oh, behind you, bitches! Woo! Oh, we have arrows too. I didn't realize that. I am terrible at this game, by the way. So I don't know how long my 13 troops are gonna last me. It's my goal to be able to use them, like 13 trained troops, to grow my army. So I just have to be smart about it. Huh. I guess apparently my controller is reacting to this because it's vibrating on my desk at the moment. Oh yeah, run away. Yeah! One damage, really? Die, bitch. That's what I'm talking about. Kicked ass. I mean, we had 13, including me, against 5. But I don't want to risk my soldiers dying right away. But we'll. Is there. There we go. Do, 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 do. We'll just take all of it and sell all of it. That'll be our first goal. We need food for our soldiers and more money. Did we make any money off of that? Yes. So let's head back towards Sargoth because that's the capital of the kingdom of the Nords. So we're gonna head there. As you can see, though, that guy has 190 troops. So we have quite a ways to go. Marketplace. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. What was that? There was something in there. Okay, that's just a hatchet. 21 body armor, 21 body armor, 4 leg armor, 12 leg armor. Okay, I'm better off without any of that. Although that wouldn't be bad, so I'll just take that back. Return. That gave us some stuff, so let's go to the goods merchant. And I find dried meats pretty good, but maybe bread. Bread's a lot cheaper, like bread and grain. So we'll just do all that. Shit, I don't have that kind of money. That'll last us for a little bit. We don't have a ton of people, so we'll just spend that much. Head back. Let's do some arena fighting because we can make money off of it if we win. There we go. Oh yeah, pole arm. Yeah. 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 Death be to ye. This will also help level us up some, which is important. Crap, that guy's shooting at us. Dodge the arrows. Death to you! Excuse me. Oh, shit. He hit me. Die! Like him. Oh, shit. Oh, turn around just in time for that one. More arrows. Yeah! We've killed 9. Down, doggy! Yeah. More arrows. Oh, yes, I forgot to say, I also named myself Bart Bullingham. I don't know where Bart came from, I just thought it up. I'm not gonna last much longer, I don't think. I'm running low on health. We'll see, though. I don't know how many you have to kill to make money off of it. And I don't think it's a ton of money. But, hey. Experience, though. Oh yeah, I'm kicking ass. Yeah. I've killed half of them so far. I'm like halfway through. But I have all the kills. Oh shit. The two-handed sword is my favorite weapon in this kind of match because it's a lot easier to handle when you're like one-on-one, in my opinion, than the shield. I like the shield, though, when I'm in an actual like war zone. Yes! Ah, shit. They surrounded me. I got 25, though. Ah, that was good. I am chugging a monster at the moment. I should warn you of that. Oops, wrong button. 60 dinars. Tyr, Rivesheg, Hammer, Dermer, Nara. Okay. So a tournament may be good. We can earn some fame. We will get invited to talk with one of the lords as well if we go fight in one of those. So we're going to head out this way to Tyr. And on our way, we'll pick up more troops. Okay, there's no reason to stop there, really. That guy just ran away. Let's take out these Sea Raiders, shall we? Sea Raiders, you can't run from me. That's yeah. You have on your shoulders. I'm not afraid of you. I will fight. Wrong button. That one. Will that put them in a formation? That's what I want. Stand ground just stops them. Now I can put them in stand ground. I think that's what... Nope. Yes, I like that. I like that formation. Don't you shoot at me. Missed. There we go. Hold! Hold. Nope. That one. Yeah, I missed. It's been a while since I've played this. Oh, shit. Our troops are slaughtering them, though, so that's good. I'm not, but the troops are. I might go down soon. I'm a low level, though. Oh, this guy's fleeing. Yes! I didn't get, like, I got like 2 hits in that entire fight. But I'm going to take that as a victory. 19 killed, 6 wounded, no casualties on our side. And we can hold all 6 of these guys as prisoners. Oh yeah. And 37 and 4. There we go. 39. Compared to that, 9. Nordic sword, what am I using? The swing, 24, 28, thrust, 20, 19, speed, reach, 95. There we go. I tend to like javelins more than I like the crossbow, because I also like using a spear when I'm mounted. When I'm mounted. I said mounted. 37, okay. So, bent javelins, 31. So we'll, oh, I don't have the skills for the javelin? Okay. I don't know what skills, oh, power throw 1. Okay. And that one's resistance 8. Resistance 0. No point in getting that. 13 leg armor. Those are the same. Okay. Sounds good to me. Okay, we're gonna switch all this over so we can go sell it all. Oh, I'm out of inventory space, aren't I? Yep. Return. We're gonna go check on, whoops, this city, see if we can get any more people. Just 1? Okay. Sounds good to me. Last time I played this, I got my ass handed to me when I first started, pretty much. And that's kind of why I cheated this time, but I cheated in a way that kind of fits with the story, like the background of the character. And I didn't really cheat a ton, I don't think. It just gives me a leg up at the beginning against, like, raiders and stuff, because I would still get slaughtered by any captains if I pissed them off, so. Okay, we're going to go to tier. And we have 20 people with us now, though. And we're going to go here. And sell you, sell you, sell you, sell you, sell you, sell you. We'll just buy javelins when I upgrade that skill. And I'll take that. I lose a little bit, but oh well. There we go. Worst merchant. How much grain have we gone through? None. Okay. Speed 30. What am I using? 41. Armor 8. Speed 41. Maneuver 42. Okay. Mine has less armor, but more maneuverability. Good to know. I don't... I mean, I have money. I could get some stuff from here, but I don't know if I want to just yet. Arms. Let's see. Okay, I'm just gonna continue the way I am. Well, it doesn't look like there's a tournament going on yet. It's locked. Okay. We'll wait here until morning. Arena. Okay. So the oh, there it is. Join tournament. And we're gonna bet a lot of money on ourselves. 64 participants, two teams with six fighters each. Because this is also gonna give us some experience. Oh, I forgot to level up. Is that pause? Yeah. I think that's paused. We'll see if I die, right? Intelligence. Let's see. Power throw. Precision. Oh. Pathfinding. Kind of like the idea of doing pathfinding. It makes us move faster, which will help us outrun some people. We're going to put some into one-handed. Pole arms. And throwing. Yes! Slaughtered. Okay. We're gonna put another huge bet on ourselves. This is probably looking like it's going really easy, but I don't think it's gonna be quite this easy when we start getting into castle sieges. So that's kind of the reason for it. You know. Okay, so there's three teams on this one. Okay, that team's pretty much all but wiped out. Ugh, I accidentally put my shield away. Never put your shield away in the middle of combat. That guy was trying to fucking punch me. Like, I got a fucking axe, man. I'm gonna bring you down. Okay. Four teams with one fighter each. 16 participants remaining. Another part of this game that we need to take advantage of before, well, maybe right after we start making alliances or something, is the marriage system. It's supposed to be really, like, a good part of some of the, diplomatic things that you can do. Because we're not necessarily going to take everything by force. We're going to try and talk people into being on our side, fighting alongside us, and helping us. Three teams, one fighter each. Ouch! Ooh. Hardball, just the way I like it, baby. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit. He got me. Yah! Yah! Death! I lost my ability to speak. There we go. Two teams with one fighter each. So there's only two more rounds left. Oh, shit. Die! Yeah! I raped you! Oh, I beat you so good! Okay. Last round. Two teams, one fighter each. Oh. Oh. Not my shield. Death. I am victorious, motherfuckers. Yeah. Ooh, I earned 3,980 due to my bets. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I wasn't invited because I'm not, like, anything special. There is a lady here, though. I need my charisma up a little more, because I want to get leadership up so I can have more troops following me. Inventory management would be good, though. We're going to up our one-handed for this one. Yes. Hello, my lady. You must be Bart Bullingham. We just had the honor of watching you distinguish yourself in the recent tournament. Can I help you with anything? Is there anything I can do to win your favor? I want to improve my... I don't know how I want to go about this. We're still early on. We have 20 soldiers with us. But, okay, we do have a Nord veteran that's ready to go up to Hiscato. I'm going to move him up so I know he's, like, the strongest of them. Okay. So that guy's going to kick everyone's ass that comes near him. Actually, let's go back here. We're going to go to the tavern and see if we can find a hero. Heroes are going to be important. For us, anyway. Mercenary. Ferentis. Wondering Scald. What does that guy do? Greetings. What is it to you? I compose and write songs. Goodbye. I don't care too much about that part. I'm lost. Lost. I've committed the greatest of sins, sir, and it is to my shame that I must appoint my confessor, if she'd like to hear it. I was a captain of horse in the service of the Lord here in Tyr, and my brother served with me. But we were both in love with the same woman, a courtesan, a temptress who played upon our jealousies. My brother and I quarreled. I had drunk too much. He slapped me with his glove, and I spit him upon my sword. My own brother, my sword arm, was stained with the blood of my kin. Do you believe there is hope for a man like me? Can I find the path of righteousness? Or am I doomed to follow the demons that dwell inside of me? You could join us. Right wrongs, fight oppressors, redeem yourself, that kind of thing. Yes, you must have been sent by the divine providence. Lead me. Lead me away from my darkness. I am well practiced in the arts of war, but I beg you, sir, I wish to use my skills to defend the innocent, the pure, and the defenseless. Not to be common brigand and wreak more misery than I have already wrought. Good. Give me a few moments to prepare and I'll be ready to move. That's his voice, by the way. Okay. So now we have Ferentis, who's going to spend a lot of time getting his ass kicked because I'm too lazy to give him anything special at the moment. Let's see here. We have 21 troops. We're gonna stop here. Let's go see the village elder, see if they're having any problems, so we can earn a little bit of honor in the area. We just need to become a noble. That's really. Good day, sir, and welcome to Hayen. I am the elder of this village. Do you have any tasks I can help you with? Bandits have driven away our cattle. Our pastures are empty. If we had just a few heads of cattle, we could start to raise a herd again. Ask help from someone else. I don't feel like chasing cattle. I don't like chasing cattle. Seen any enemies? I am sorry, sir. We have neither seen nor heard of any war parties in this area. Okay. Let's see here. We're down here with Tyr. I feel like we shouldn't spend too much time here, so we're gonna make our way. Where are we at? Okay. We're gonna make our way this way. And probably go to the kingdom of Swadia. Let's see. Reports. View faction relations. Okay. View. I thought this. Wait. It tells me if I like. Where's Tyr at? I thought it told me if I like hovered on someone who they were at war with. Maybe I have to hover on the actual like jarls and stuff. Wait, no, I can just go to. Sorry, been a little bit. I'm learning. Factions. The Nords. Kingdom Nords, no outstanding issues. Is at war with the Vagers? I'm gonna say is how I pronounce that, but I'm probably really wrong. Kingdom of Vagers declared war to regain lost territory. The fighting has begun relatively recently, and the war may continue for some time. That's where we're going. I think, are they the ones up here? No, that's the Karagit Kante. Oh, I'm looking at this map upside down. That's what was throwing me off. 'Cause, yeah. There we go. Throdox. There we go. That's where I need to head. Now that I'm looking at the map the right direction. Relatively right direction. Yeah. There we go. 'Cause this is like the north. That's where Jon Snow resides. And where did I decide to go? I forgot. Do 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 do. Anyway, next time on Mountain Blade Warband, we will begin our mission. Truly begin our mission. What was it? That was the button I was looking for. Just a second. I'll finish it here in a second. Okay. I thought I could recruit some of them. Anyway, next time on Mountain Blade Warband. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Mr. Bull897. Please be sure to join us on the next one. Because we're going to be signing out.